BFF.
You just also watch
it. Dude. We're having kind of a gray. I love. Can you guys hear that bird? We're having kind of a gray, cloudy day here in Michigan, so I'm going to make some Rolags and spin and do one of my favorite activities that I don't think I've ever told you guys about. I love horror movies from like the mid-60s through the 70s, the really schlocky ones with like fake melting flesh and all those. Vincent Price, Christopher Lee. I mean, I love them. So I'm gonna go find one on Amazon and sit there and make some different Rolags and spin. So I think I'm gonna go do that now. I thought I'd take you guys with me. Let's make some Rolags. I'm gonna pull out my blending board. It'll be fun. Oh, you get the baby. Wherever I go, bestie, let's go do some Rolags. I just feel like doing it. I haven't done it forever. We got a winner, the Devil's Rain. Okay, I'm gonna finish spinning those Rolags, but first I have to save this guy. We back up to wetlands and we find them in the pool almost every day. So, rescue time. All right, search and rescue, here we go. This time.
Good. How are you?
It's in the fridge if you want to throw it in, cut it in half and throw it in the crock pot.
Okay.
Sorry.